Hey everyone, this is Ron Alexander. Today we're going to talk about motivated employees and we're going to talk about engaged employees. Now the Gallup organization, the company that does surveys on these things every couple of years, year after year, they report that the companies with the most engaged employees make the most profit. They did not say that the companies with the most motivated employees make the most profit. It's engaged employees that make the difference. But what is the difference between a motivated employee and an engaged employee? Well, I think we all pretty well know what a motivated employee looks like. They're enthusiastic. They're self-starting. You don't have to tell them what to do. Once they're trained, they'll go do it. They're involved in your organization. Their attendance is good. They work well with others. They take pride in their work. We all like to have motivated employees. Those are good. But when it comes to engaged employees, when you look, engaged employees in a lot of ways look very much like motivated employees. But there's a missing element, an element that you don't see in motivated employees, and that is that motivated employees do not necessarily have the same focus. In other words, motivated employees don't have, or perhaps aren't given, specific goals or objectives. They work independently. Engaged employees, on the other hand, have pretty much the same characteristics that I mentioned for motivated employees, but there's a couple of things different. First of all, engagement is a function of autonomy. Engaged employees can work with autonomy. Engaged employees have a sense of purpose. That purpose is given to them by their employers with respect to a goal or an objective. They demonstrate mastery. They have a strong sense of their skill set, their talents, and they're willing to take extra effort, to put in extra work, to use that skill set to help the employer meet an objective. They also take ownership of their contribution to the company's goals, and they're rewarded for that. Now, the most successful organizations know how to embrace their employees' sense of purpose. Sense of purpose, mastery, and autonomy. There's a skill set involved in doing this. And with that, you get focus on coordinated efforts, specific efforts that address specific goals and objectives that are set forth by the employer. Now, I've already mentioned that the companies with the most engaged employees earn the most profit. But here's the rub. The Gallup organization, the same one that says companies with engaged employees make the most profit, also say that most managers, roughly 75% of managers, do not have the necessary skills to build engagement in their workforce. So the obvious question that you might be asking yourself is, so how do we get engaged employees? Well, as I mentioned earlier, engagement is a result of fostering employee autonomy, their sense of purpose, and letting them use their skills and mastery. But exactly how to do this happens, exactly how this happens is going to have to be the subject of another video, a topic all to its own. So if you want to learn more, check the notes in the description below for other videos and perhaps my contact information if you want to learn more. Thank you very much, and you have a great day.